Hello, today I'm going to make a simple snuffer bottle for when you go gold sniping, the art of putting the dry suit on and getting in the river and having a look on the bedrock for gold that may be lying loose on there or hiding in the cracks in the bedrock. So, firstly, we're going to just use an ordinary pop bottle. In this instance, we use the Mountain Dew bottle. Two reasons: one, it's quite robust plastic, and secondly, it's a very bright colour. So if for any reason it drifts off down the burn, you can see it. Secondly, we're going to use this top here. This is a just an ordinary top that would fit on these, as you would expect. You pop the top off and you drink the water, you drink whatever's in it. Okay, so you want one of those. We're going to use some 8mm aluminium tubing. This is quite cheap. It's probably about 3 or 4 quid for a metre or so, something like that. And what we will do, we will make this long enough so that it's a bit off skew or something like that, because the gold isn't going to worry too much about. That's had alcohol in it, by the way, that's why it fell off. It's drunk. So we'll just get that for the back. There, like that. Now, I've scored this enough actually to probably, there, break it off like that. Okay? So, this will be the bit that we will use. Okay? Now, effectively, inside these little pop-top caps, there's usually a little Y-shaped plastic frame in there. Well, just go in through the back and chop it out so that this pipe will then fit nicely inside. Now, I've already got some AquaSure in this because it's a, you can see actually, look, it's popped it through, but it doesn't matter because we can shove that back in like that. Okay, so this is about the sort of length that you want. Okay, get that shoved back up there, right, so there we go. All right, so you want that in there about like that. Look, now I've cut that a bit short, so it's basically at the top, but it doesn't matter. So long as you've got a couple of inches or 3 inches inside the bottle, when you invert the bottle to suck the gold won't shoot back out of that hole. Right, okay, now what we'll do is now we'll just screw that on there like so, and that now is a basic snuffer bottle. But you need to make sure all this is all sealed up. Seal it round here and round here. The trick is just use some ordinary electrical tape like that. Okay. Start about at the cap itself, the white part of the pop cap, and just pull the tape tight slightly to make sure. Okay, we're back with a pan of water. Now imagine this is river water, and you can imagine that there's a bit of gold in there, and imagine that's the bottom of the river. Okay, so we get in there like this. Right, now a way to test these bottles for security, to make sure that they're actually not leaking, is squeeze it like that and put your finger over the end, and the bottle should stay squeezed, as it were. And then we let it go, it should go with a pop, such as. Now then, you know that, or you can squeeze it like that, look, and listen, there's no air coming out, but watch, this works perfectly well. Okay, so give it some of that. Now I'm just sucking lumps of, what's it up in there, bits of old gravel, but you can see